strength we discovered. We have tried and we found that it does everything well. We had some stuff that we brought to him that could nobody handle, and he handled it well. He does all things well. He delivers us and he delivers us well. But that is the scripture say, he who the Son set free, be free indeed. If God delivers you, you really are delivered. If God sets you free, you really are free. If God blesses you, you really are blessed. Another month, another day. Yeah. without acknowledging that God is the resource of our help. He's our every supply, and He can meet all of our needs. You got to take your trust from the man and put your trust in God. Your days are God days. Take your trust out of man and put your trust in God. God is nonsense. I'ma come when I get right. When I get myself together. You can't get right. You can't get yourself together. And the devil will keep telling you to say that. So he can keep you just like you are. I'm not satisfied where I am. I'm not satisfied with business as usual. I want to go higher. I want to get closer to God. I want to go deeper in God. I want to be what He wants me to be.
Amen.
There's a calling for you and I. It says the reason why our deliverance is short-lived. The reason why our healing is short-lived is because we've not allowed God to do it. We're dependent on programs and people. But if you really get tired, a business is usual. You understand, getting up just to fall back down, just to get back up, just to fall back down. We're getting tired. You can come to God and say all to Jesus. I surrender all to Him. I freely give. If you would come to Him, He's able even this day to do as He did with the deaf and the dumb man. Your problems, your burdens, whatever you're going through.
My Lord.
I'm not limited into the fact that you're a little short on cash. I'm not just talking about the fact that you need a job. Or the fact that you don't feel good right now. He's able to heal diabetes. He's able to heal cancer. To seek God, to seek Him in earnest. I'm not just talking about casually speaking to God, but doing like Hannah did in the temple, where the Bible says he poured her heart out to God. She called God until she couldn't talk no more. Her lips were moving, but there was no sound coming out. Eli the prophet thought she was drunk.